Welcome to CSUSB Student Self-Service Add-a-Class Tutorial using My Coyote Student Center. Start at the My Coyote Student Center homepage. One option to navigate to enrollment Add-a-Class is to use the drop-down list in the upper left of the page. Select the Enrollment Add from the list. Then select the Go button to the right of the list. The second option to navigate to Enrollment Add a Class is to select the Enroll link in the upper left of the screen. For the purpose of this tutorial, we will be using the Enroll link. Select the Radio button on the left of the page, which corresponds to the term you wish to add a class to. Select the Continue button at the bottom center of the page to finish term selection. To change the term, select the Change Term button in the mid-center of the page. Classes already in your shopping cart appear in the table below the Change Term button. To search for classes to add, select the Search button to the left of the shopping cart. In order to search for a class, you must enter a minimum of 2 criteria before searching. Select the Course Subject drop-down list in the mid-center of the screen to choose your desired subject. Select the Course Number drop-down list directly below the course subject to specify what the corresponding entered number shall be defined as for the search. Enter the desired course number in the text entry box directly to the right of the drop-down list. Select the Course Career drop-down list directly under the Course Number drop-down to specify the career type of the search. The Show Open Classes Only checkbox is automatically selected. If you wish to view all classes, deselect the checkbox. Select the arrow to display more search criteria options. The 14 additional search criteria are displayed below the main search criteria. Select the Search button at the bottom right of the page to start your search with the previously entered search criteria. Select the Return to Add Classes link in the mid-left of the screen to return to the Add a Class page. Select the Start a New Search button to the right of the Return to Add Classes link to start a new search. The class information is displayed in a table. Select the Select Class button to select this class. The status of a class is shown to the left of the Select Class button. Select the Section link for more information on the class. The class information is displayed. Select the View Search Results button in the mid-center of the page to return to the search results. Select the Select Class button directly to the right of the View Search Results button to select this class. The class summary is displayed. Select the Cancel button in the right center of the screen to cancel adding the class to your shopping cart. Select the Continue button directly to the right of the Cancel button to continue with selecting the class. The selected class appears in your shopping cart. If you know the class number for the class you wish to add, then enter the number in the text entry box to the left of the shopping cart. Select the Enter button directly to the right of the text box to continue. The class summary is displayed. Select the Cancel button in the right center of the screen to cancel adding the class to your shopping cart. Select the Continue button directly to the right of the Cancel button to continue with selecting the class. The selected class appears in your shopping cart. Select the Proceed to Step 2 of 3 button below the shopping cart to continue to the next step of adding a class. The classes to be added are displayed in a table. Select the Cancel button in the mid-center of the screen to cancel adding the classes. Select the Previous button directly to the right of the Cancel button to go to the previous page. Select the Finish Enrolling button directly to the right of the previous button to finish enrolling in the selected classes. The classes that have been added successfully and those that have not are displayed. Select the Make a Payment button below the Enrolled Class Results table to make a payment on your fees. Select the Add Another Class button to the right of the Make a Payment button to add another class to the same term. Select the My Class Schedule button between the Make a Payment and Add Another Class buttons to view your current term's class schedule. The class schedule is displayed in List View. This concludes the Student Self-Service Add a Class tutorial.